most important step in maintaining your furnace is replacing your furnace filter. So you'll want to make sure that you always have a few extra filters on hand.
You'll want to turn off the furnace before replacing the filter. You'll find your filter located in the middle of the furnace. When you've located the filter, slide it out and check to see if it's clogged up with dirt and debris. If it is, this means it's time to replace it with a new one.
This particular furnace filter is designed for this furnace. It has three dimensions for size, and the most important portion of this filter is the direction of airflow. In a nutshell, your furnace is designed with return air. This duct is going to be cold to the touch. Your furnace filter lies in between the cold air return and the burner. This burner will supply hot air to your home. So this furnace filter needs to be installed with the airflow arrow pointing to the burner.
Get your new filter and slide it in. And there you have it, a fresh filter and a properly functioning furnace.
For the best results and to keep your furnace running efficiently, we recommend checking your filter monthly and changing the filter when it appears dirty, a minimum of every 3 months.